Guys, 1 year ago, we were coming back from the Philippines and we had a layover in Dubai. After we landed, we had to take a bus to the airport. We arrived around midnight and our next flight was at 10 a.m. Here comes our airplane. It's an A380, the world's largest Airbus. This plane was huge. We are now walking towards the plane. It has four huge engines. It's also a double-decker plane. We were on the bottom in economy class. Emirates Airlines is rated number one in the whole world.
Oh my gosh. Ah, you're right. You're right.
The airline stewardess and stewards are dressed really nice. All right, here's our seat. So they gave us sleep mask, socks, and earplugs. Okay, we're getting ready to take off. Those buildings off in the distance are the world's tallest buildings, but there was a sandstorm and you really couldn't see much. Here's my mom, all crashed out. We have a 14-hour flight to New York City. They fed us really well. These are the stairs that take you to first class. This is what first class seating looks like. But we were in economy class, of course. First class even has a shower. They also have a bar. So 14 hours later, we finally arrived at New York.
Stay on your left hand side. Stay on the left hand side.
So that was our trip in the world's largest Airbus. Thanks for watching.